And in quantum grammar, especially, what you put in is what you get out. What you invest in it is what you will get out of it. The effort, the time, and whatever value you choose to put into it is what you will get out. For example, if I gift someone a 1-hour workshop or 3 or 4 or 5 hour workshops, that is something that they will take with them and be able to have value with and build on for the rest of their lives. Think about that. So what is that worth?